Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm back with a new video for you and it's pretty exciting I think. I have a lot of stuff over here to show you. In this video I'm gonna show you a lot of home decor things that I have gathered over some times. Some of these things are Christmas presents and some of them are birthday gifts. But I have a whole box here with a lot of nice things if you ask me that I thought would be exciting for you to see. I will try to link as many of these things down in the description as possible, but I'm from Denmark, so these stuff are from Denmark too, and I know some of them is things that you also can buy in other countries, but as I said, I will try my best to find links that will work for everyone. So let's just get into it. First off, I have this big thing. This is a bowl or a plate, but it's like really big, so it's for if you're serving something, and I think I will open it for you. So it's very heavy. I got this last Christmas. It was a company gift from my mother's company because I worked there. So I love this very much. It's from something called Bits, and this dark blue color is very pretty if you ask me. I will definitely be keeping this in my box until I move away from home someday, so it's fresh and new when I'm going to use it. And I quickly want to say to you that all the things that are in this box are things that I have not used. It's things that I want to keep as new as possible for when I'm moving away from home someday. But very happy about this big ball. Okay, next up. Next up, guys, are these two. And I don't know if some of you recognize this logo, because this is a popular brand called Royal Copenhagen. And it's a Danish brand, but I know you can buy it in other countries too. These ones. It is Easter eggs. I got these from my mother, and there are flowers on it. And it's really gorgeous, if you ask me. There is this one in, so you can hang it if you like. Really beautiful, and with gold things down here. I like to decorate my room a lot for each season, so I think these are very cute, and it's the exact same one that are in here. But I know you can get these in different kind of colors with different kind of flowers on. It's very difficult to film with this guy. He is crazy. Let me see. Yeah, okay. I have this one, and do you call it a jug, I think? Or I will use it for, because I want to make my own juices and stuff. So I thought it would be cute to have this in the fridge with my homemade juice in. So that's why I got this. And I also want to get a few more of these so I can make a lot of different kinds of juices. And this was just from a store here in Denmark, not any online boutique, so I cannot link this, but these should be pretty easy to find, so I think that will be fine. Okay guys, these two things are from H&M Home, and it's a Christmas plate. And then there is also a mug for the plate, and I think these are gorgeous. You can use it like this. I have two sets of these, but I am using the other one for my jewelry, so it's up there. My mom gave me this in last Christmas in my advent calendar, because we make advent calendars for each other. So she bought me two sets of these. I cannot link this because it's a Christmas item from last year, but as I said, H&M Home, and they will probably be doing something just as cute this year, so just keep your eyes out on their side. The next thing is something that I really like a lot. This is also from H&M Home. Okay guys, this is plates, and I have four of them. I have bought four of these plates. It's this beautiful one. Isn't that a really pretty color? It is if you ask me. I think they are so cute, and I like to take pictures like really much. I love to take pictures also when I make food, so I thought this would be very nice for a cute photo. So I got four of those, so we can use it both me and my boyfriend, and then if we get two guests. So looking forward to use these and eat from these and take pictures of my food in these. I really don't think you can buy these in H&M anymore because I actually wanted two more, but I could not find them. So that's kind of sad, but I know that they have them in other colors. I can just look and see if they are there, and if they are there, I will link it down in the description, but I don't think so. Okay guys, same as before, this is also from H&M Home, and it's this one. This one I have four of as well, and this color is also gorgeous, I think. On the camera it seems a bit lighter than it is in real life. It's actually green, but it seems more like a turquoise blue. It is green and it has this weird shape, but I think it's very pretty. And this is a deep plate for breakfast or smoothie bowls or something like this. Here are two of them. As I said before, I look forward to taking pictures of my food with these. Okay guys, next up we have something that I got from my grandma, and it is from a brand called Sødal. And that is probably weird for you to hear me say because you don't have that letter in your alphabet. But it is towels, and I have two of them. She knew that this brand is something that I really love. I am collecting this brand's bedding, you know, sheets and stuff, and pillowcases. It's just a really nice brand, I think, and I like the material. And it's 100% organic cotton it's made of. And there is a logo down here, right here, saying Sødal. When I am gonna use these, it's gonna be in the fall time, because I have kind of a feeling that I am going to be switching out my towels, you know, the colors, after what kind of season we're in. Then I have something here that I brought myself, also from H&M Home, and I have one, 2, 3, 4, so matches with my plates, because this is to place your plate on when you're eating, so if there gets food out it does not land on the table and make it all disgusting. So that's what these are for. Just like the color because I feel like I have a theme going on with blue things. You will see that when I make a room tour as well, because I have blue velvet chairs and I have blue bedding sheets and I have a lot of blue stuff, and thought they match it great. They look like this up close. Next up guys is something Christmassy, and I love Christmas so much. This was something that my mom gave to me, and I actually used these at Christmas last year, but took them off again because I cannot have them all year round. It is for pillows, so it is a nice red velvet material, and I really like velvet for Christmas. So it's just a pillowcase to put on your pillows, so they are very soft and cozy, and this is actually really soft. There are some nice earrings here that make it all a little more special, and I have two of them. It's for a matching pair of pillows, and I know that she bought these in H&M Home too. We like to shop there. I have something kind of random down here because I have shopped at a brand called Axel Arigato, and it's a clothing brand, and I have a t-shirt from there and a pair of shoes, and each time that I have ordered from there at least, I got these eating sticks. Do you call it eating sticks? You know what I mean? So I just put them in the box because I thought that it was cute. Yeah, they just look like this, and it says Arigato. And there is two pairs here, so that's perfect. One for me and one for my boyfriend. Next up is something that I do not know what it's called in English, but it's for flowers. And I actually use that, so I have it right here. Again, a blue color theme. This is just for flowers, and it's just very pretty. I would say that this is a flower theme. And this is the box, and this one is from a brand called Kala, which probably also sounds weird to you, but yeah, Kala is a very popular brand in Denmark. Really pretty, and matches with a lot of my stuff. We can just take everything from Kala while we are at it. This is a ball, very nice blue color. Again, it is this ball. Like, that's really nice if you ask me. The color is just perfect, and it's very shiny, and it has a nice size. But this is Kala as well, You can see the branding down here. Okay guys, also from Kayla. This is a mug that matches the ball. That's just very cute, isn't it? I think it is very cute together. Up close you can see it. It has the same like stripes up here that are light blue and the handle. Yes. Okay guys, then we have three things here from Kayla. These matches. I got these from my sister. She bought me these for Christmas. It is these ones. It's for candles. Like you can put a candle in here, turn it on, and then it looks really pretty. This is like a more gray kind of color. So I have two of these. And then I have one more thing from Kayla. This is more light blue. Got this from my aunt and my cousins, and a nice baby blue color, and I really like pastel colors also. Yes, and the logo. Let's see, now we have some really exciting stuff down here. No, we have one more thing that is not so exciting, but then we move on to the most exciting stuff. We have this one. This is for salad, you know, take up like this from your salad bowl. So I have these two. And they just come in a set like this. Very shiny, silver. Not anything special, but something that is nice to have. And this was also something I bought from a gift card. I have one, two, three, four, five boxes down here. This is something that I am collecting. I have not brought any of these myself because these stuff are kinda expensive, and I have collected these things that I have down here over the last 2 years. This is Royal Copenhagen as well, which is nice because I know that I can share a link with you. This is Christmas things. It's for decorating your Christmas table and stuff like that. And it's called Star Fluted Christmas. The first thing I have here is a ball for sauce. Isn't that the cutest thing you have ever seen? Like, it's so old-fashioned Christmas. It has this nice gold detailing on here, and then it just has this cute stuff here. And as I said, this is for your sauce, so you put your sauce down here and put it on the table so it looks real cozy and cute. And then I have these ones, and it is a set of two mugs. Let me show you one. This has the same stuff here with the gold detailing here and up here, and then just really cute Christmas things all around the mug. Isn't it the cutest thing to serve hot cocoa in these at Christmas time? Where shall I place it? I'm kind of stuck here. This is a big one, but also the packaging, isn't that cute? This nice dark green color with the gold here, and that is pretty as well. This is for serving whatever you want. It's a big plate, very big. Again, very cute gold detailing here. Beautiful theme going on. It's just perfect. Very happy. We're staying in this lane. These ones I think you can use for whatever you want. Maybe for candles, maybe as mugs. These two. It has the same very nice pattern. Very beautiful. And I think maybe I will use these for putting nuts and stuff in, or for candles. I don't know yet. I'm so happy about everything here. I'm so grateful for everything that I have here, and I'm very grateful for the people that was kind to gift them to me. I got this 3 years ago. It was the first thing in my collection of the Starfluted Christmas from Royal Copenhagen, and it's this very big one. So this one is separated. Let me just get it out. You have one plate here. You have an even bigger plate down here. You do like this. You take this gold thing down here. Okay guys, you know, I will insert a picture of this because I'm not gonna put this together right now. But it is for biscuits, you know? You know, when it's Christmas you bake a lot, and then it's a tray for putting your biscuits on. Okay guys, that was a mess, but guys, that was all the things that I wanted to show you in this haul. I know that this is not a regular haul because I did not just buy these things. It is things that I have been collected over a long time. I just thought that this would be exciting to show you, and I wanted to show you all of these stuff that I like. Guys, thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you're having an amazing day. I will see you soon again, and yeah, thank you and goodbye.